No Minotaur lurked in this labyrinth, but somewhere out there, on the clanking deck of his cargo freighter, the skipper of the Charon was waiting, like the ferryman of the River Styx.
I'm just glad we got past that last part.
Yo!
Oh! After a quick save. That was a headshot. Come on. There we go. Secret. Oh God! I... Much better. Why? Why? That was it? Okay, cool. Of course. Man. Loading. Backwards. Missed. What the fuck? He's still alive! You don't see me? My time is now. Yeah, that was cringe. That's the door. That's the door. Be able to save again. Oh god. That's why we save. Good headshot. Oh no! Damn it, I'm back here now. There we go, done. All the way over there, huh? Game is bullshit. I don't like it. God damn it. There's one. How did I miss? Save. Do you not want to go through this part again? Okay. As soon as I come back. Yep, sorry about that. I had to... Hang on. Okay, cool. I had to make sure the game is recording. And oh, I just went downstairs to get some dinner with my family. Oh my... Yeah, Popeyes. Popeyes is delicious. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck? Coming back? It is. Saved. There. All the way over there, huh? Using the exact same weapon, how are you more accurate than me? Okay. Save. Then we'll deal with this part again. Headshots only, headshots only.
Raise the bridge.
Why? Why? At least he gave me painkillers, so that's a plus. Hey. Wait, get a shot from the back. Okay, now I have a sniper rifle. Sniper rifle ammo scarce. Go. Why?
I doubt if the letter was a receipt. Rico Muerte had come to town to do more than just sort out family troubles. Exhibits number 1, 2, and 3. A briefcase of money, a sniper rifle, and an envelope with one word neatly printed on a folded piece of expensive paper.
Mayor.
It didn't sound like a mafia contract at all. It was too cold and too to the point.
Cannot believe I missed that first time around. Oh well. They're just waiting for me. Bullets wasted. Oh, what the? Okay. Come on. Ooh. That guy is immortal. Go. Too many. I don't like it. Just save. Let's do it. Probably safest room in the game. Nah, let's just take it just in case. We can't take these back. But hey, take a passage. Really, the fact I don't need any more painkiller. Are you kidding me? No, I actually do need them. Wait, can I just trick the game into thinking? Well, now I really don't need them.